This is APPDC02, Advancing Green IT. In this video, we'll explore the challenges of our digital age and how APPDC02 is reshaping the future. Our world is more digital than ever before, and that's driving up energy consumption in IT systems. Look around: servers, data centers, and cloud computing, they all demand power. It is estimated that 14% of global CO2 emission will be caused by IT operation by 2040. But we don't just accept the challenge, we tackle it head-on. APPDC02, a collaborative effort with Oliver Wyman, is the key that will redefine green IT, one innovation at a time. Our ambition? To set innovative green standards, even when it's challenging. We know technology evolves, and every industry stakeholder has unique needs. How did we start? With thorough research, we explored business logic, architecture, data management, and programming. We wanted a 360-degree view. Then, we ventured into the world of green software design. We synthesized insights from experts and literature, crafting guidelines for sustainable development. Our secret weapon? A tool that estimates carbon emissions based on software. By combining real-time data, we assess the environmental and financial impact. We applied our methodology over two case studies. Case study 1. Web applications. We dissected elements like databases, frontends, and architecture. Our goal? To uncover energy efficiency insights. Case study 2. Artificial intelligence applications. We broke down data, models, and code. Surprisingly, some factors had an unexpected impact on energy consumption. Finally, the rewards. Companies embracing green IT enjoy lower costs, reduced carbon taxes, better branding, and attract top talent. It's a win-win. We're rewriting the rules of green IT, supporting businesses in an ever-connected world. Thank you for joining our journey. Let's make the digital world greener together. APPDC02, Advancing Green IT.